Beware. These roads aren't safe. We mean no harm. We came here tracking a bandit crew. They raided a temple of Mara just over the border. If you're feeling charitable, perhaps you'd help out? Speak to Priestess Marcella?
Mara, bless you, child. Did one of my temple guards send you this way? The thieves went straight to the reliquary. They took the chalice and a number of other relics. The relics have little monetary value, but we know the chalice of Mara has divine, mystical properties. I suspect they had help. We tracked them here, and several of the chapel guardians went in to retrieve the relics. But they haven't come back. Would you be willing to venture into the ruin and see if you can find our stolen relics? The goddess watch over and keep you in your search. You seek four of Mara's treasures. A circlet, a dagger, a phylactery, and, of course, the chalice.
What are you? Are you real? Poison gas. I'm dying. Please, look for the other guardians. Deconis, Veronis, and Eliana. They took Eliana to a room on this floor. Don't know where the others are.
Thank you.
Marcella send you? Please, get me out of here! We entered the ruins to recover the stolen relics, but the bandits got the drop on us. Quick, break the lock on these chains, get me out of here! I think they got to Lania. I saw her stabbed. Decanus and Varanus, though, I think they might still be alive, somewhere deeper in the complex. I saw one of the bandits press a stone over here to deactivate the traps. Thanks again. And be careful. Watch out for the traps.
Every day.
I'm trapped! Please, help me!
Help me, please. I got caught in this bubble of force, or whatever you call it. Get me out! When I entered the room, the braziers were ablaze, and I think I stepped on a pressure tile. The brazier snuffed out, and his trap grabbed me. Maybe if you relight the braziers... These ruffians definitely have the relics, but I don't know where. Some of the bandits were talking about the leader's stash, which is somewhere nearby, by an old broken staircase, I think they said. Yes, some of them were talking about a broken bridge and a pit where they throw unwanted prisoners. They called it the Croc Pit, so I guess there are crocodiles in it. Be careful where you step. When I entered the room, the braziers were ablaze, and I think I stepped on a pressure tile. The brazier snuffed out, and his trap grabbed me. Maybe if you relight the braziers...
Thank you.
I'm right here if you need anything.
Mara, bless you. I thought for sure I was going to be burned alive. I've got to get out of here. Good luck.
Hey, is someone up there? Help me, please!
This is gonna be fun. Split up!
Please, you've got to help me get out of here. Please, you've got to help me get out of here. Those crocodiles look hungry. I was being chased by the bandits when I lost my footing and tumbled into the pit. laughed at me. Left me down here. I thought I was safe. Until I heard the hissing. There are some panels showing the constellations down this corridor. I think it's a mage lock. If you touch the right ones, you can open the door. The trick is figuring out the right order with all of those hungry crocs around. I thought I saw an old book or something by a skeleton near the panels. Maybe there's a clue in there. Fine, fine. I've been stuck down here, but I've overheard snippets of conversation. The bandit leader's name is Akalia. He stole the relics for the Stonefire cult. He's expecting one of their leaders soon, and he intends to sell him the Chalice of Mara. I heard one of the other relics is being kept in a tower, in some area open to the sky, but still inside the ruins. I heard something click. It sounded like you got it open.
Mara be praised! You've returned! Did you find the relics? Truly, your coming was a gift from Mara herself. To confess the truth, I feared I'd sent you to your death. My faith was being tested. I see that now. Thank you, and go with the love of Mara.
Waiting to make sure you made it out. I'm glad to see you safe and sound. We did, and we truly cannot thank you enough. Without your help, none of us would have escaped that horrible place.